gonna do a drive-by with a bar.
I'm pretty sure they did it to, like, everybody in Berlin.
Does that mean that Blitzkrieg was the ultimate start of gang warfare, basically?
I don't want to say we drop bloods into Berlin, but...
Winston Churchill throwing up crip outside the Reichstag.